The notation that we follow, but when we play together, we don't really have to necessarily follow the notation that is on the paper, but we both know where the song is going, so we can finish and start and do the some of the parts together. But that's the basic rule of the geisha music. For our Nagauta classical music, she has to play exactly what you see. Geisha shamisen is a lot more loosely organized.
Thank you.
Grandmaster Kineya Chizuru from Tokyo, Japan. Kioto. I'm Taiko, and my name is Tatsu Aoki. I have a Toyoaki Shamisen name called Toyoaki Sanjuro, but nobody knows who that was when I talk, so I usually use my other performing name, Tatsu Aoki. So please take us home and we will autograph our CD. どうもありがとうございました。